St. Coletta's Institute for Backward Youth in Jefferson, Wisconsin has seen many, many patients and many residents throughout the years. Its most famous resident or patient was probably Rose Kennedy, who spent out the remainder of her years here after a botched lobotomy. There is so much history here, you can almost feel it. Subscribe. YouTube.com/@DecadesOfDecayUSA. Or check out our full posts with pictures, DecadesOfDecay.com.